All right, so did you have a favorite character, a favorite Muppet?
Yes. My favorite Muppet is Oscar the Grouch. Always.
What do you want, Oscar?
Well, you're just the person I was waiting for. I wonder if you could do me a little favor here. If you do it, I'll give you something nice that you really like.
Because
he's very nuanced. You can't tell if you're
talking. Oscar the Grouch is very nuanced?
Yes, I think so. I think he's nuanced, whereas like Elmo is one-dimensional.
Yeah.
Oscar, you could be talking to a 48-year-old man or an 8-year-old kid. It's kind of, like, it gets a little dicey there. And plus, he's a negative character, so it was easy to write.
Yeah.
If you put, you know, you needed some drama, right. You could say, let's do the alphabet, get lost. What do you mean you don't want to do A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, C, V, W, et cetera?
That's a lot more fun than just, oh, sure,
let's do the alphabet. Yeah. Yeah.